understand that Dusty is now an ice cream scooper at the Banner Elk Cafe. You see, it's a very highly paid position. This is Dusty's car. Go in the ice cream shop and see how Dusty's doing. He didn't have to take any training for this. He claims he knew how to do it to start with. And here we are in the ice cream shop. And there's no one here. Hi, Dusty. Hi, Chris. I just want to finish my video because I went into the ice cream shop to get an ice cream cone, and there's no one there. So what I did is I took a gallon of ice cream, put it in my car. Then a woman came out and said, well, do you want to pay for it? I said, no, my son works here. He'll pay for it. So what if somebody comes to get an ice cream cone? What do they do?
They bring like a sign there or something. It says there's no one in the ice cream shop. Please come over to the lodge, and we'll assist you.
Okay. All right. This goes on YouTube as usual. And so there's Dusty working away as he eats his lunch.
I'm on break.
He's on break.